From today to the view, there seems to be an endless amount of options when it comes to watching morning television. Though live, co-hosts Kelly Ripa and Ryan Seacrest have only been front and center on TV together for less than 2 years, the duo is easily the most valuable co-hosts, with a combined net worth of $450 million. But how much money do Kelly and Ryan make in a year? A post shared by Ryan Seacrest at Ryan Seacrest on February 22, 2018 at 11:01 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. How much is Kelly Ripa's salary per year? According to Forbes, she's currently earning over $15 million per year. Kelly may be best known now for her morning show, but her breakout role dates back to the early 90s, as she starred in All My Children, a soap opera which she stayed with for more than a decade. After leaving, the star went on to work with Regis Philbin on Life, which is a spot she's secured since 2001. Since then, she's also had more than a dozen acting cameos, such as gigs on Ugly Betty and 30 Rock. How much is Ryan Seacrest's salary per year? With all of Idol's success, Ryan received a hefty pay raise, with The Hollywood Reporter stating that his salary tripled in 2009, when he started making $15 million per season, which he earned until the show ended its 14-year run in 2016. The star has also returned for the show's reboot, and he's reportedly banking somewhere between $10 and $15 million for the gig. However, Ryan's Hollywood career didn't kick off until 2003, when he landed the hosting role for American Idol, a gig which led to a plethora of other jobs, as 2 years later, he landed the coveted spot to host New Year's Rockin' Eve alongside Dick Clark. A post shared by Ryan Seacrest at Ryan Seacrest on February 15, 2018 at 2:15 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. Not to mention, Ryan became the go-to guy when it came to interviewing celebrities on the red carpet at major awards shows, which he has been doing for the E! Network since 2006. The busy star also makes time each day for his radio show, On Air with Ryan Seacrest, and is an executive producer on several shows, including Keeping Up with the Kardashians. It wasn't until 2017 that Ryan landed the seat next to Kelly, which boosted his yearly total earnings to $58 million. Ka-ching! What is Kelly Ripa's net worth? Kelly, 47, has been on the small screen since the 80s and according to AOL her net worth comes in at $100 million. Impressive. What is Ryan Seacrest's net worth? AOL also states that 43-year-old Ryan, who has much less experience, is worth a whopping $350 million more. Form closer weekly Kelly Ripa has live. Fans convinced she's pregnant, what do you think? Kelly Ripa's home life is quite extravagant, find out where the talk show host lives. Kelly Ripa and Ryan Seacrest are really friends off screen, they are very in sync, exclusive.